Well, we saw him on film, and anytime you can see a 6'5", 230-pound kid run like he runs and be as physical as he is, and then we started doing background check of his solid academic student, his toughness, lost a kidney when he was a young child, only has one kidney. The kid's really an impressive kid, and he's the type of kid that Washington State's made a living on.